Hello guys, me Connor Sentis, aka Larson842, and welcome to another edition of Tony Stewart's Sprint Car Racing Career Modes. And the title says, this is one at I-19 Speedway. So I have to hold up a few guys with rash costumes. It's basically just running on the flat, trying to make the car rotate in the angle. I mean, that's what it took to get that win, Tony. I'm not gonna tell you what the AI settings are, but they were really on my tail. I'm telling you, it was hard to hold them off like that. Yeah, as I try to fishtail the car to rotate to the center, I knew I was in trouble. Yep, and the costume finds it. Like I didn't show the beginning of the video clip of this race, so we're gonna see only portions of it. Because you have the end of it. Or the end of the race. Yeah. Let's go, let's get this done. Still in a dive bomb, you know, I'm telling you, the AI. I think in real life they do, they'll cut you some slack and think, oh, that's a good idea. Yeah, I didn't need that caution. They dive bomb me, I'll dive back, dive bomb them back, I'm telling you. It's not even funny. I mean, I'm really wanting to win this race.
Things are heating up, only two more to go.
So here I am. Gonna get the white flag here and hold everybody else. Because I got a big lead over this whole field. And Alan Santos will win! At I-19 Speedway. I haven't mentioned Alan. My nickname. And I'm down in point standings. 13th. So, I haven't told you guys about my car upgrades recently, so let's check it out. I meet my sponsor goal. Get enough money for upgrades, and it got smooth driving overall. And I'm ready to move on to Bridge Fork for the 410 sprints. With some like 25th in points, which is no reason to be back there. And then get a 54 upgrade. So if you want to skip to the end of the video, timestamp 15 minutes. So I'm AK Larson842 and have a great day.
Welcome to Bridge Fork Speedway. This half-mile, extremely wide, mid-banked oval is nestled in the valley of the beautiful foothills. It's the fourth and final heat race. Buckle in tight. This should be a great race. There we go. take a look at the race results. Welcome. The drivers are coming to the line. This should be a good one. Green flag is out, and here we go. Official results. top two move on. The drivers are coming to the line. The race is just about ready to begin. It's time to drop the hammer. The green flag is out. Caution on the speedway, the yellow is out. The drivers are coming to the line. This should be a good one. Green flag is out, and here we go. Thank you. hope all of you did too. Let's take a look at the official results. Hello, race fans. It's qualifying time. Time to lay down your best lap.
Directly back to the taking track improvement, so please, enjoy the show.
hope all of you did too. Let's take a look. The main event. Get ready, folks. Hold on to your seats. Here we go. It's showtime. Drivers are coming to the line. The race is just about ready to begin. Take a look at the official results. Welcome to Desert Springs Raceway Park. This unique three-corner, one-half-mile triangle is well-known for its amazing racing, beautiful views, and time to go and do your best. It's qualify time. Seconds away from the action. And the event is underway, the green flag is out and rocked. About to start the demon. Get ready, folks. Hold on to your seats. Here we go. There's the green flag. More to go. We've got some issues out there. The yellow is out. Grab your seats. The race is just about ready to start. It's green flag time. Go get them. Only five more laps. On the speedway, the yellow is out. We are just just about ready to start. Should be a good race. And they're off. Good luck to all the drivers. Two more to go. Welcome to the C main. We are seconds away from the action. That's the green flag. Race hard, keep it clean. Good luck. On the speedway, the yellow is out. The drivers are coming to the line. The race is just about ready to begin. That's the green flag. Go, go, go. Five more laps. Grab your seats, the race is just about ready to start. It's time to drop the hammer, the green flag is out. Results. Thank you. great race. Let's take a look at the official results.
So about the timestamp, I got confused with 50 minutes, so somewhere around 44 minutes, I believe. So yeah, we're at Durango Park for the 305 sprints, and you'll see, you're not going to really see the race because I'm just going to show you the setups since I actually had my iPhone at the time and trying to put, I think, WhatiFRacing and Red 44s 24s setups combined together. So check out their setups on YouTube because they help a lot. So I'm AKA LarsN42 and peace out.
Thanks for coming out tonight, folks. It should be a great night of racing. Remember, thoughts and beverages are all